double check your locks. A criminal is sneaking into area homes, but not to steal anything. So what's he doing? And slow down, how neighbors are taking the fight against speeding into their own hands.
And there is some rain out there. I'll let you know when it should arrive in the Triangle and points to the south. We'll have the full details in the forecast. Stay with us. Fox 50 News starts right now.